Hi, we're here at Callaway Golf in sunny Carlsbad, California, talking about Great Big Bertha driver with Bob. Bob, what'd you think?
Wonderful. Had a nice penetrating draw flight, which I don't usually hit. I usually hit it straight to a fade. So I like that. I like the shaft feel. I like the solidness of the driver itself. You could feel the contact. You get that little compression. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I liked it quite a bit. Of the ones I hit, I think I mishit one. So
nice.
Yeah. So it's a pretty good shaft. I mean, the shaft and the combination of this shaft with that head for me was perfect.
Nice. And then for ball flight wise, what did you notice ball flight?
That one, I hit more penetrating, but there were a few that were a little higher than that. But with this wind, to keep it more penetrating, I thought that came off well.
Nice. And yeah. So it looks like it's actually set pretty neutral. Mm-hmm. The setting on the adapter looks like it's neutral, mm-hmm. standard, and then the weight on the back is actually more like center or fade bias, so okay. It looks like it's a pretty neutral setting, and yeah. You still manage to draw it,
which is not my normal ball flight. I usually hit straight or tend to fade it a little bit. So
nice.
Yeah, so yeah, beautiful club.
Yeah, felt how about sound? What do you think about
I like the sound. I liked it much better than the other one I hit,
the XR16.
Yes. Yep. Yeah,
so
this
a little
one
quieter.
Felt much better. Yeah. Yep. It's got a little bit more weight to it, I think. It seems like weight is always a big thing for me. Yep. Like a heavier club.
Yeah,
and yeah, that seemed perfect for me.